at scene three of this game.
Sure.
Learner, Fearis.
I'm starting to feel a little more confident. If you start putting it into practice, I think you'll get better in no time.
Well, that's how it works.
Put it into practice?
God!
was just thinking, seeing how you have that assignment from the Elder, maybe you should go and ask the townspeople about their troubles.
It seems about right.
And if you solve them using alchemy... Ah, I get it! I can put it into practice by completing the assignment! Exactly! It'll save time, don't you think? Yes! In that case, I'll go and ask about their troubles! Yep, see you later!
Hey, what's wrong?
Be careful not to trip and fall.
My balls don't work. Well, you can see my leg got... in this house. It's like helping the encyclopedia. Townsfolk, I am here to solve your troubles by shooting them.
Thank you.
don't need a tutorial on shortcuts. Haven't you played literally any Best Run game that's not Doom? Talent's problem. The coding is in the titles, which is not good. That's not good. Why the coding in the titles? I'd clip. Okay, that didn't do nothing. I can't use the map because it's, I'm pretty sure the PS button is the button I'm supposed to click for that. But right now, the PS button starts up there.
Teacher, I went and listened to everyone's troubles. Good, good. So, what were they?
Well, you see.
I see.
What's wrong, Fearis? You seem to have a sullen look on your face.
I know about their troubles. But there's no point if I don't know how to solve them with alchemy.
That's true. Maybe you should just try all kinds of things.
Just throw anything in there.
All kinds of things?
Yeah, do various things, even if they aren't related to alchemy.
That's the exact opposite of what I mean.
Sudden insight is important in alchemy. Sometimes you come up with recipes because of unexpected things.
Okay, never mind. Throw stuff in there.
Sophie is correct. As you do various tasks, it can come naturally.
So you're saying I might come up with ways to solve their troubles?
Exactly.
Throw the gunpowder.
Is that enough? Do you want more specific hints about it?
No. No, it's okay. I'll go and try various things.
Gonna throw stuff in the thing and then hope for more things to happen.
Now. What should I make?
right.
Is this okay?
Oh.
I got it!
Yeah.
We start off with 26 days, and I'm already about to get down to 23.
Should I use?
Well, I'm not missing tired.
this here? Material set! I'll put this here! This goes here! Is this the best way? Time to start making it! Well, I guess it's good enough.
It's well made. You're getting a lot better at this, Firis.
I still gotta make the other thing.
Indeed. She could eventually surpass you if you get careless, Sophie.
Oh, you might be right about that. Huh? Who could that be? Yes? Excuse me, is Firis here? You were Liana?
Oh. Why? What are you getting?
A lot of stuff.
Leah? Wait, are you mad about something? Yes, very mad. I understand that it's hard to face Mom right now, so it's fine that you aren't coming home. But why aren't you at least coming to see me? I'm so worried I can hardly sleep at night! Huh? Oh, sorry, I forgot.
I'm worried about you, even though you're in a tent 3 feet from the house that you live in.
You forgot?
It's like the farthest, though.
That's terrible! Always thinking about you, Firis! Huh?
It's starting to sound less always? Like Noir personally and a lot like Noir of course.
Hey, wait! My teacher and Plata are here! Calm down! I can't! There's no way I can calm down! Not seeing you is like having 90% of the fun in my life taken away! I get it! I get it already! I'll go and see you from time to time! Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, really! I promise! I see. Then that's good. If you break your promise, you'll make me cry, you know! Sophie and Plakta, was it? Please take care of Firis. I'll be going now.
Take care of Firis as I'm holding a bomb.
Liana seemed a lot different from the last time I met her. When it's about me, she gets like that sometimes. Oh, but she's normally really cool, you know? She's serious and reliable.
It seems you have a liking for Liana as well, Firis.
Of course! Thea's my big sister, and I'm proud of her! Now, what to make?
What just happened?
okay?
Who's this happy girl I see? She's so cute, she makes me want to smile too.
Oh, Leah! Listen to this! I did it! I managed to solve someone's troubles with alchemy!
Huh. That's pretty amazing! Congratulations, Ferris!
Yeah! Alchemy really is like a dream! The only thing I could do until now was find ore. I couldn't hunt or anything like you can, Leah. But even I was able to help someone in need. This is all thanks to learning alchemy from Miss Sophie.
Ferris, you seem to be enjoying yourself. Looks like you've taken quite a liking to alchemy.
No duh.
Of course! My number one dream is still to go outside. But lately, I've started wanting to become an amazing alchemist too.
I see. In that case, you're gonna have to study a lot more alchemy, you know.
Yeah, if you have any troubles, just let me know. I'll help you using alchemy.
Sure. I'll ask you when the time comes. Do your best until then.
Yeah, see you later. Interesting.
Oh, apparently past this lady there's a well. This.
Water, water, watery water.
I feel more stupid than Caboose.
I'll take some of this. I'll take some of this. Water, water, watery water. What should I make? What material should I use? Is this okay? Catalyst! Time to start the synthesis! I'll put this here! This goes here! This goes here! Material set! Alright, it's going down! I'll put this here! Material set! Is this okay? Time to start making it! That's pretty good! Level up!
Hey! I know you're hard at work, so I made you some snacks, Furious! Here you go!
Wow! Thanks! I was just thinking about taking a break.
That's good. Eat plenty and do your best to practice alchemy.
Yeah!
Oh, right. I also brought this.
Huh? What's this?
It's roast rabbit. Your favorite.
I know that, but that's a little too heavy for a snack.
I said that too, but... Huh? Nothing. You can eat it with your meal instead. See you later.
Did Mom make this for me? Nah, there's no way.
She doesn't love you.
To coming up with an idea. What should I make? What would be best? What material should I use?
Is this okay?
I should be able to finish the Elder's assignment. Huh? That's the Elder and Sophie. What could they be talking about?
Ah, Furious. I heard you've been working hard lately. You're building a good reputation around town.
Whether there were any alchemists living in this town.
Alchemists? Why would you ask that?
I told you before about how I'm planning to take the license exam, right? But to take the exam, you need letters of recommendation.
Indeed. Only alchemists who have passed the license exam are allowed to write one. Apparently, if you don't have at least three...
Huh. That sounds pretty hard to take this exam. Yeah, it's an exam for official certification, after all. They don't make it easy to pass.
Regardless, as I said, our town doesn't have any resident alchemists.
Well, that sucks.
I understand. Thank you very much for telling me. Letters of recommendation, huh? Sounds like Sophie has it tough, too.
Girl down here, not
gathered it.
You have 18 days to find a randomly grown plant in the middle of a cave.